everybody. Happy Easter Monday morning. Take two. I just got halfway through the video. Something fell on my computer and that was it. So it's Monday morning, Easter. It's Monday, Easter. It's Easter Monday morning. It is 7:30 in the morning. I'm just getting ready to go off to dialysis. There's no holiday for dialysis people. I know that some of you are on holiday. Some of you are retired. And I know that a lot of people are not working today. So yay! What was that? Yay! For those who aren't working. So what am I going to talk about? Well, I am going to talk about a wonderful new foundation. I'm going to talk about a foundation, a lipstick, and then I'm going to thank Patty Rockstar Mom for something that she sent me. NYX. I saw this online at well.ca, which is a drugstore where I do all of my shopping because I get free shipping. And I saw it and I immediately said, oh my God, that would make a beautiful bronzer. So I got it. The other thing is my IT powder foundations, of which I have two, and a HIT pan on both of them. Had a hell of a time with those because as soon as you touch anything wet to it, and I don't touch anything wet to it, but as soon as anything, I don't know, they just get hard pan very, very quickly. And they're not exactly cheap. So I was looking for an alternative to my IT powder foundation. And so I was looking at the NYX. Did I buy this at Well or did I buy it at FTB? Maybe I bought it at FTB. I don't know. Anyway, I think I bought it at FTB. Anyways, I'm looking at these foundations and, you know, they're drugstore priced in Canada. Believe me, we don't pay the same prices in drugstores that you people in the U.S. pay. We pay, oh my God, like we pay a lot more. We pay a lot more. You might pay $8 for something. We're going to pay like $12.99 at least. Anyways, so I saw this powder and I looked at the range of colors and one of them just stood out and whacked me right in the eye and it is beautiful. And my camera's not going to do it any justice because it just looks pale. But what this color is, it's called Golden Beige. And it is an absolutely beautiful golden color, a bronzy golden color. I'm wearing it right now. And it's light. It's light. Like I said, it's coming out. I'm not even going to put it on my skin because you won't see it. It's a perfect match for my skin. I just put it on with my beauty blender. It is just beautiful. Oh, it does come with it just opened up. Ha ha. There it is. Where'd it go? Open up. Oh, there it is. It does come with, I knew it came with a little puff. And I knew that it must come with a little puff, but I couldn't see a division in the thing and I couldn't get the other part of it open. Anyway, so I use it with my beauty blender, a wonderful foundation for anybody. For the summer, it's a powder. It's not cakey. It doesn't settle in my fine lines. It's beautiful with a good primer. Perfect. And this one I got is called Golden Beige. So anybody who's of my sort of type coloring, just if you want to try it out, I would suggest that you do because it is beautiful. Another thing I repurchased was my favorite lipstick in the whole world, one of them, which is my Revlon Black Cherry. I just love this. I've loved this for years. I've bought it for years. And I just got it. Again, I had to do some shopping this weekend. And so I repurchased my Revlon Black Cherry. I also have Revlon Black Cherry in a little stick type of lipstick from another company. I'm not sure what the name is. And I put that on top of it, and it's very, very matte, like my Ruby Woo, and it keeps it on all day. I also have a Black Cherry in Wet n Wild. No, actually, the stick one, I'm not sure who makes it. I think it's Wet n Wild. I'm not sure. It's called Cherry Bomb. So I use the Cherry Bomb on top of the Revlon Creamy Black Cherry, and it holds it on all day, makes it very long-lasting. So that's that. Patty Rockstar Mom, thank you so much, my darling. Hold on here. Now don't let me drop it. I just dropped all these before, and that's what knocked my video off. Okay. I went down to the mailbox on Monday morning. Had a box. I said, oh, I got a box. I didn't know where a box came from. And I'd forgotten all about this. And I got one of Patty's beautiful signature cards that she makes. I'm not going to open that because everything's going to go flying. And Patty was so kind. She sent me 1, 2, 3, 4. Patty had done a haul, and she was talking about all these lipsticks she'd bought, Wet n Wild. And they're all beautiful colors that I love. And she said that she couldn't wear them for some reason. And I just said to her, I said, it's too bad that everything is so far away in the States. I think I said, it's too bad we don't live closer. I'd buy them from you. And what did she do? She shipped them to me. So I got these beautiful, beautiful lipsticks. And they're like a sort of a, well, I'm wearing it right now, one of them. I don't have my glasses on. They're beautiful, like soft, springy pinks. And then there's the chubby sticks, which I love, which are like, and there's a gloss. And the chubby sticks, which they're sort of like a browny bronze color. Anyways, just right up my alley. So thank you so much, Patty. I had thought that you had forgotten about them. And then I forgot that I thought that I forgot, or you forgot. And I wasn't sure if both of us forgot. And so I totally forgot that you said you were sending these to me. So I was really surprised on Friday morning and happy as a pig in chit, CHIT. So I got those. And what else? Not really much else. As I said, I'm getting ready to go off. Spring has finally arrived here. The snow is over. Finally, we had another dunking of it on, I think it was Friday. Had a really nice Easter weekend. I hope that you all did too. How long has this gone on? 7 minutes. Anyways, Tinkerhead, Natalie, the beauty diva, and I will be doing another video in a few weeks. So that'll be coming up in probably sometime sometime in April, May, we'll be doing another video. And that's about it. Just same old, nothing really new and exciting. Going around looking at everybody's videos, having a ball. Oh, I'm on a Catherine Cookson kick. If any of you are really into old classic books, like I am, if you go on YouTube, and if you love Catherine Cookson or any really good author, you're going to find almost every movie you want. And I've been watching all of Catherine Cookson's books that I read many years ago, and they're all in full-length movies on YouTube, and they are fantastic. So anybody who has nothing to do, wants to kill a couple of hours, get away from the world, just go. And there's one called Tilly Trotter. Oh, my Lord. They are so good. So just look up Catherine Cookson, full-length movies, and you're just going to be taken away. Like Calgon. Anyway, so I'm going to love you and leave you. Mwah! Hope everybody has a wonderful week. Anybody who wants a reading, just give me a contact through my email on my other channel, and I'll set you up. My appointment book's getting pretty full there, and having a ball, doing what I have always loved to do all my life. And just happy Easter to everybody. And it's good to see a couple of people back who have been missing in action. And it's just good to see all the old gang. So love you. Going to leave you. Talk to you soon. And I'm probably forgetting something, but what the heck? It's early Monday morning. I'll see you guys next week. Okay? And thank you for all the very special private messages I get. And I will take time to answer them all. I have answered half. Okay. Take care now. Love you. Bye. Mwah. Oh, God, I hope this one came out because I lost the first one. I hope it did.